this may be the final episode of Crash Bandicoot 4. It's about time, and if you haven't watched the previous episodes, you can do so by checking the playlist. Yes, I was here. Food Run with Crash. First risk place. This reminds me about Crash Bandicoot Warped.
Now, which way are the food trucks?
Your voice has changed, Kroku. I really need that Wumpa Fruit bazooka. Okay. Hey, a robot. They seem friendly. So that's yes, much better. A trash can robot. This reminds me of that movie. What was that called? I don't remember. You are feeling dizzy? Oh, I missed one. Okay, my first checkpoint and this low time mask. How do I activate that? Oh, like this. Oh. I don't know why a robot like a trash can would spin like that, but that's okay, yeah. Haha! Checkpoint. What's that? The gravity one. Okay, not yet. Uh-oh, that's bad. It is. Tiny jumps. Keep going. When you are upside down, it's so weird. Food trucks. I didn't set the checkpoints. Oh, I can do that. Oh. So close. I was expecting another checkpoint, but oh, there you are. I like the idea of having all the masks working on the same level, but I don't like this one. Okay, I have to do that. Can I go up? Nope. Ooh. Oh no. I knew they would do that, and I would do that. Feel that. If I trick them. Actually, this didn't work because I had an Akua too. So help me with that. Okay, faster. Take a quick one. Oh, this one is stable. Checkpoint! Oh no. Upside down with this. That was so terrible. This might take forever. Okay, almost. Ooh. Finally, take that. And this shiny, glowy bonus thing around the desk. Why? Why they became so difficult? Okay, this is the shift realities mask. Now you can't pass. Tricked you. Oh. Where's my checkpoint script? Right here and now. Okay. Oh, I don't like this. Double jump. Okay, I lost quite a few boxes. Playing with Tona. Where's Tingotayo? Oh, maybe he's the next one. No, he's just part of the scenery, I believe. Oh, wait. I play with both Tingle's Island Tona. Rush hour. This might be interesting. Okay. Have to remember how to work with this. This is my vacuum cleaner and tail attack. No. Oh, I can vacuum this. Okay. Oh, yeah, I can double jump. I forgot about that. It's more like a hovering. Okay. What now? Double jump, double jump. Wait for that stupid robot to come. Explode it. Okay. Skipped the robot. Something tells me that I could go here, but no way I'm going to do that.
Blimey, best not to think about that.
There is no... what? There's no checkpoints. Nowhere. Where are the checkpoints? Great. Can't see anywhere.
Does this mean I have franchise potential?
Give me that. Okay. I believe I have to go around like this. And elevator.
Am I a franchise? Could I open a restaurant?
Finally.
Airport?
Some levels it was very easy to get to a checkpoint. Great. And if there were many of them, but this one took forever. I know I died a lot, but it was quite inconsistent. Oh. Combo. Back here. It seems there is something on the left. Great. Nope. Okay, I'm not going back this way, and another crate. Thank you. And I'm going here. And oh, you. Phase one. Next one. I believe there's something down here. Maybe it's a bonus or and I don't
wonder
really
what the
care.
Local delicacy is here. I hope it's spicy and fried.
Hello, Tana. I can't slice, I can double jump, I can't do that, and I have the hook. I didn't see that. I want the hot dog. Yes, I can't double jump. I don't care about those crates. Checkpoint. Open. Oh, too soon. Oh, now there's another one. I thought that was like a jam or a platform that. Thank you. I don't know why I just tried because I... Okay... One, two, three, four, five... Next one, and that's it. Okay.
Oh yeah.
Checkpoint. This game. Checkpoints are my favorite crates. A right, please. No. Do I have to go through all of this? At least there's another crate there. This first, as always. Just go. Ooh, not so fast. Ooh, how am I surviving this? It's worked. Nice.
Spicy fried mystery food.
Never complete. Now I'm playing as Cortex, the Great Escape. Can't go here. I can shoot. I can't double jump. I can dash. Oh. I hear something here. Oh, just the... I can't double jump and dash. Yes. This work. Oh. Improve your aim. Hello. If I do that, I might die. So now what? Will they do that? No, that's enough. Ooh, nice. Oh no. What? Dash. Just go. Just go. Keep going. Okay. There's a checkpoint squirt there. Ooh! It worked. Here. No. I forgot he would turn into the devil. Ooh, huh. Wait. Wow. One, two, three, four. Three, four, one, one. I'm not going back. One. Okay, I can go. This seems too easy. Oh no. Oh, it seems like the Cortex castle, but instead of going as Crash Bandicoot, now it's still the way around and I'm being Cortex as my own castle. Oh no. What? So, what am I supposed to do here? A little more precise now. Oh, oh, oh. Huh. Safer. Little lower. Little lower. That's it. Checkpoints. There's a TV screen. Oh no, so I have to go really fast, but there is this array of cars. Oh, it would be nice to have another checkpoint right here. Hey, the gang!
That Schnurgle Shank was killer!
Ah, Struth! Who cooked it? Heat was too high. That's why it was all rubbery inside. Subpar grill marks, too.
I liked the pickled wumpa leaves.
Cortex, you can't! Why did you not see it before?
Cortex? Once evil, always evil.
Give him hell.
Okay, what's happening? What's happening? Ooh, that's fast. That's weird. Very weird to move. Wait. No! Okay. I made it. Got a trophy, sudden, but inevitable.
Another way I can break this cycle of endless fighting between us.
How?
I can go back to where it started. I can undo my greatest failure.
He means you, Crash.
Bye-bye, Bandicoots. And now for me to stop me.
Okay. More levels than I was expecting. Nitro processing.
You again? You two are so clingy. Take a hint already. Who's on my super secret personal frequency? What? Who is this? This imposter? Do you not recognize your own face? I've come from the future to warn you. If you try to turn Crash Bandicoot into the general of your army, you will fail. The machine rejects him.
Fraud!
Fiend! Embryo, alert the guards! Why won't I listen to me?
I wouldn't listen to myself. I wouldn't listen to myself in the future. This seems very slippery.
Listen up, lackeys! There's an imposter bee on the loose.
Not so much.
Identical in appearance.
Cockroaches.
Lips like two overripe bananas, skin like a jaundiced mole rat, a bona fide.
Okay. Purify. Okay. Stop guessing. Firefly, Firefly. That's Firefly. Maybe. What's that? Shoot? You rat. Shoot. And no way. Just very gently. It's worked. Mm-hmm. That's trippy. Oh, I did that. Then that. No. We'll go under. This messes with my brain. Okay, I don't have my mask. Ooh, Sparta. Just go for it. What's that? Fire and water. I'm not getting all these boxes. I'm just going for the safety of saving the game. You explode?
Guard, increase security. Protect your master.
So these are your guards. forgot for those blobby things, the squids. Go over it. I don't know why I did that. Okay, just a little more. A little more. Oh. Just grab the ladder. Not the ladder. And now you go. I believe it was a very proper time to bring me another. Great. Bonus. Let's see how many times I can die in a such short time. Lose time, so can. Oh, okay. Oh, look at this. Nice. This shouldn't work, but it did. Oh, they're tricky. Of course I didn't get that. This might just spin off to space. There's no need for that. I'm so terrible that I didn't have the time to. Cheating. Yes. Ah, so close. Please continue. I'm getting closer. Wait for me, Cortex. Toxic Thanos. This thing's big. Always check your back.
I have to choose a Bandicoot. If I just stuck with the Wombat, this all would have been different.
Wombats.
Wombats. This Bandicoot is strong, clever, and above all loyal.
Okay, not so bad so far. Oh well. Oh, thing. Thank you. Well, all color gems show up and I couldn't find any. All those signs with, oh boy, with forbidden Bandicoots, careful Bandicoots. No. Careful now. You. What? Okay. I'm forgetting about this. Oh, it's when I touch it. Duck. I don't want to do that anymore. I just gave up on that levels. First one, it's okay. Second one, we can do that. Just a bunch of Wumpa fruits. Here I go. Look, there was a crate there. I just pressed Cortex. Guess so. Don't make me play the I don't like this already. Oof, thank God. Like the music. What's that? Okay. No, wait. Now you can go. Oh, now I have to use that as platforms. Not that difficult. Oh, surfers. Castle surfers. Oh no. Just trying to find the perfect spot. Melt it. That's last one will be tricky. Ooh. Carefully. No.
What is it? Am I seeing double?
Embryo, quick!
I believe I have to do that first. And do that. And what about you? Stop that! Good. Thank God. All right. Just needs this.
Quit struggling. Don't make me help anyone. We have an evil doppelganger situation. I'm not a doppelganger.
Okay, this. I don't want to play this level again, ever. the best unmasked. Which one was that?
Any idea how stubborn I used to be?
Yes.
I need to stop him from making you, but I can't kill
you. You are the new one.
Would kill me. So I guess that means I'll have to kill you. Yoink.
Nice.
Jump on the shoot-o-matic? Cheater!
Am I doing it right?
Assistant, go!
Assistant?
Blast it. Just relax and accept non-existence!
Ooh. That's cool.
Shoot-o-matic! Shoot! Unbelievable! Assistant, help! Superb! Time out! Time out!
Fire! And this one is easier.
Careful, I might
I can't see him. What's happening?
Confused? Disoriented?
Uh-huh.
I can see your tiny brain cells frying themselves. Blast it!
Okay, almost there. Okay, this one was very difficult for me.
Power before Cortex. Blast it.
No. Assistants. I always forget what's the assistant.
Rude.
Nice. Oh, the one that I don't like. So difficult. I'm really tired. And I believe this is the end of the game. Is it? I have another Cortex there. Do I have to defeat both of them?
Taking a hit to the old temporal lobe.
for the fallen foe can only mean one thing. I came to blows, and I won! My new general's first order of business will be to dispose of you.
We are closer than ever before. Quickly, into the vortex!
But Dr. Cortex, the vortex is not ready. We have no idea what it could do.
Failure again.
Explains a lot.
You stay.
Nice.
What are you going to do to me?
So they did something on this game that tries to explain what happens on the every first game. Very, very first game, not every. In memory of Mel Winkler.
This game and... is fiction. Any similarities to any marsupials, talking masks, dingo alligator hybrids, or evil science guys with weirdly shaped heads, living or dead, is purely coincidental.
I believe that's all. So thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one. Thank you, and bye bye.